Today we're making a clean, simple, and easy logo using Renderforest. No Photoshop or Illustrator is required. Here's how to create a logo from a template. Number one, navigate to the Logo Maker tool. Number two, type into the bar your company name. Number three, fill in your company tagline and description. The more descriptive words that you provide, the better the matching system will be. For example, we're only going to be looking at minimal and alphabetical styles. Number four, use the left-hand bar to choose the template that you like. Some will have a try different icon style option. Number five, once you pick the style that you like, you can edit the text, letter spacing, and font style. You can make the logo name and tagline the same or different styles. Also, in the color section, you can pick from one of our color palettes that was made by our professional designers, or you can use the hex color swatch. The icon section is where you'll be able to add or change your icon and search by style like flat or gradient. The adjustment setting is where you'll be able to change the image or text position, icon size, opacity, text size, and tagline size. You can either adjust the bar or click and drag the image field. At any time during the editing process, switch from canvas mode to mock-up mode to better imagine the design on printed material. Once you're done customizing your logo, you can find it in the My Logo folder, then click download. Here are some common questions that we get. One, for example, is how can I choose the right font for my logo? Fonts communicate style and emotion, so use this to your advantage. For example, serif fonts generally are more traditional and professional, while sans serif fonts are perceived as modern and personal. Your font choice will affect how your brand is perceived. What is the standard size of a text logo? We recommend a 1x1 square format. Square logos are versatile and can be easily used in many situations like profile pictures, printed material, and business cards. Is the Renderforest logo maker free? Yes, creating the logos on Renderforest is always free of charge. You can download a small size PNG logo for free. We'll only charge for high quality PNG or SVG vector logos and branded guidelines. Is it a one-time or recurring fee for the logo maker? We only charge for high quality PNG or high quality SVG vector logos and branding guidelines. There are both one-time fees and subscription plans available for the logo maker. No recurring fee is applied or imposed if you use the pay per product option. Can I use my custom font in my logo? Unfortunately, you cannot use a custom font at this time, but we have done our best to offer a great font selection and different styles and categories through our large font library. Don't stop there. Now that you have a beautiful text logo, use it in the mock-up maker tool, incorporate it into graphic designs, or integrate it into your website using the website builder. Simplify your life by using Renderforest, the all-in-one branding platform. One affordable subscription gives you access to 5 professional design tools. Click the link in the description for a limited time discount. If you learned something from this video, be sure to like, share, and subscribe, and ring that bell for more creative and branding tool tutorials. Also, down there, you'll find links to other logo-related videos and our blog article for further reading if you enjoyed this topic. Thanks, and I'll see you next week.